My mum decided to leave Somalia because my eldest brother was killed in our front garden. Trying to keep everything a secret, it was really hard. If I had to compete abroad, it would be like mum going on a college trip. She's never actually watched me box. If I end up qualifying for Tokyo, she will come to Tokyo.